Hey, what up? This is Jorah Kai in Chongqing, China, just wishing you a safe and relaxing quarantine inside your house. Hashtag stay home, all right? I've been inside my house for 60 days, writing a blog for CTV News and for I Chongqing. And then I just turned that into a book called The Invisible War. And it's full of great tips on how to attain mindfulness, movement, meaningful engagement, and mastery of who you are and what you really want to be. Nobody can be a better version of you than you. And this is the perfect time in your life to figure out who you really are, what you really have to offer, and turn that into the best you that you can be. Like the Queen said, in the future, when we look back on these days, we want to be proud of who we are, what we did, and how we got out of the fear zone into the learning zone and the growing zone to offer something of ourselves to our community. Through agency, we can make ourselves feel better. So if you're feeling down, if you're feeling not so happy today, anxious and stressed and worried and scared, maybe help the old lady down the hallway order some groceries and you'll feel good and you'll feel better. Please subscribe to my little brother Dash Music YouTube channel and keep an eye out. We got big things coming up this week and you're gonna love it. Keep your chin up, keep your head high. One love from Chongqing to you.